So here it is, the all wooden and leather and cotton, of course, buckler. Actually, I tried not to use any iron, any metal on this buckler, and I shaped the shield boss after an archaeological find in somewhere. Yeah, it's 1 meter long and 40 centimeters wide. The shield boss is 30 centimeters long and about 10 centimeters high. I use cotton since I don't have any very thin hide, and I built this shield, so it might work if you use it in a fight with spears or swords, like a original shield. I know it's not built with material, and in a way, an original shield was built. And yeah, I know that. Anyway, it feels quite light. It's about 2 kilos, and as I said in the video before, I feel like it's more wants to fight more like this than in this way. And yeah, well, hope this helped you a little bit, and maybe we see each other one day after the pandemic. Take care, stay well.